The final group of upstarts are making their last desperate stand. They have penetrated the Houses of Parliament and plan to detonate whatever explosives they have left. Please find Mr. Fleming, so we might put an end to this once and for all.
Multiple targets inside the palace, all armed and dangerous. Making matters worse, the Prime Minister has gone missing. I need you to deal with the Templars. Target one is in a nearby corridor, surrounded by civilians. He has explosives on his person. You need to take him by surprise. If he sees you, he'll detonate his bomb. In the meantime, I'll search for the Prime Minister. There are still more bombers about. They must be removed quickly and quietly. Well done. But there are still more bombers about. They must be removed quickly and quietly.
She looks right.
She's having a little wrist.
Is she running from the law?
I hope she's not in any real trouble.
You in time.
What's she doing?
Waiting to bounce on someone. I didn't know better.
What are you doing?
I say she was hiding.
You should alert the police.
I'll come back, and I'll haunt you till the end of time.
You win now, please. Just stay on again.
I'm scared to die. I'm not.
She reckons
she would.
Still, this is London after all.
She don't want to be seen, if you ask me.
All right.
Steady, Prime Minister. I'll have you free in a moment.
Not another step, assassin. You've lost, don't you see? The Houses of Parliament are rigged to explode at the last stroke of 12.
There's nothing you or anyone else can do to stop it now. The Houses of Parliament will be leveled. Centuries of history are going to be blown away.
No point trying ourselves any further.
Steady, Prime Minister. I'll have you free in a moment.
Not another step, assassin. You've lost, don't you see? The Houses of Parliament are rigged to explode at the last stroke of 12.
There's nothing you or anyone else can do to stop it now. The Houses of Parliament will be leveled. Centuries of history are going to be blown away in a second.
I demand you kill this lunatic! Find those bombs before they go off! Find those bombs before they go off!
We want to know what makes this. bombs before they go off.
What's happening over there?
My sources. Thank you.